day 16, every single day I do the exact same thing. And I'm actually loving it. Nature's selfie stick. I wake up, then get myself some breakfast, some good coffee. Sorry, right there, right there. And then I go for a walk with Shores. And I pretty much always get lost. I just walk into the forest and look around and then I just don't know where I am. And then the challenge is to find my way back. And I've managed to do so every time, so that's good. Usually takes about 1 to 1.5 hours.
Op je dorst, Shores. Sorry.
Dat is lekker. Zit. Oh, lekker. Wil je
And then when I get home, I just go train. So I just do this big type of warm-up thingy. I just put on some music and just chill here for like 30 to 40 minutes. Get everything nice and loose. Doesn't really matter what I do as long as I just move. I just really try to feel what muscles need a little bit of stretching and what muscles I can already warm up. So for example, my shoulders with my handstands. And I've been actually filming all of these sessions and just my trampoline sessions and just a lot of just half hour activities. And you can actually find those deleted scenes, but you have to do a little bit of work for. Actually, never mind. They're in the pinned comment. It's just me doing something each day and just raw clips. It felt like sharing that. I've been training so much breakdance things. It's like this new obsession that I've created because I wanted to learn air flare. I thought, why not delve into breakdancing just a little bit deeper and really understand more of the roots of it and stuff. And now because I've been training the air flare, now I'm also training way more other breakdance basics, so like hand hops and stuff. And I feel like it's just so good for my shoulders and you get so much control from it. That and not just the exercises, but just the fact that I've been training handstands pretty much for 4 hours or something each day. That's definitely helped. And so at around 2, it is time for lunch, paired with another 2 games of TFT. I'm now Platinum 1, I wanna get to Diamond this season. And I'm frying up some leftovers. It's just like sweet potato and Brussels sprouts, garlic, bunch of other shit. And then after lunch, I'm always super cold and tired, because that's actually the first time that I sit down that day. So at 4, I went on a walk again for an hour. Now it's 5. And we're training again, I guess. I don't know. Is this training? I've been training myself to twist the other way as well.
My good side and my bad side.
It's getting pretty natural already. She already chose why you tripping. She ain't that significant. Used to have a gimmick. Glad I never went big with it. Now I got the big wig spinning. Glad I never went big with it. Now I got the outcomes. She been waiting to. You could put a million on it. You could put a million. Late bloomer, 30 year on the scene. 20 racks don't feel like nothing to me. Cape on the street. Hot on the summer. Ooh. Hot on the summer. That's a lot of speed.
Damn, that helps.
Woo! Hot on the summer. Ooh. Me up and turn me right into a paraplegic. You know how I'm rocking. Got a whole bras and they trying to finesse the game on point. Got it. They want me to flex, they don't want me to. So when I pull up, do a show. It's a gift pull up on you. Then you got a full cup on you. Got it out me. Wait till you think we need to. Okay. Double double.
Nice!
This is the first time I've landed it. I didn't even come close like last week when I first got this thing. Did like a double 1.5 to my back. It just shows how fast you get comfortable on one of these boys. Now that we went here, might as well just go full yeet. I hate life. Oh!
Yeah, boy.
Sick. Okay, so I had dinner, I had a shower. Day is pretty much ended. I'm just gonna finish up with some TFT and editing and stuff. And that's pretty much every single day for the next 3 weeks. I better get good at air flares through this. Okay, see you guys, peace.